Welcome to EnTrance Relaxation Library. Whilst this product is designed to use anywhere for immediate relaxation, care and common sense should be used. These recordings are of a hypnotic nature and should not be used whilst driving or operating machinery. Please seek professional advice if you are receiving treatment for any clinically diagnosed disorder before using EnTrance. Before we begin this journey deep into your subconscious mind, I want you to know that self-hypnosis, like all hypnosis, is voluntary, and if for any reason you want or need to become wide awake, you can do so easily and calmly at any point. Before we begin, you may wish to loosen any tight clothing or footwear. EnTrance is produced to be listened on stereo headphones. You may wish to close your eyes for each session or fix a daydream stare on a comfortable spot in front of you until your eyes are closing, whichever is the most comfortable for you to relax.
Firstly, what I'd like you to do is just to focus your eyes on a spot on the wall, somewhere across the room, about 6 or 7 feet off of the floor. Just pick a spot and let your eyes stare at the spot for a few moments while I talk to you. Good. Now you may notice that the spot has a kind of halo around it, or it may start to look blurry and come in and out of focus. Whatever happens, it's okay. Just continue to stare at that spot for a while. Now, I'm going to relax each part of your body, starting with the top of your head and go all the way down to the bottom of your feet. While still staring at that spot, use your imagination and become aware of the top of your head. Your scalp is becoming very relaxed now, and your forehead is becoming relaxed. Feel any wrinkles just dissolve and flow away. Your eyelids are becoming very tired, so go ahead and just let them close and feel how good it feels to let them rest now and relax. Feel a secondary, imaginary eyelid, just like a big, heavy shutter on a shop front, come gently rolling down now. And as your eyes continue to relax, you notice your face muscles just let go now, and all the tension just fades away. I'd like you to use your imagination now I want you to imagine now that your body is beginning to feel weightless. It is such a comfortable, floating feeling of deepest relaxation. Floating towards that spot on the wall. Imagine how it would feel now, just to be there, floating, weightless and peaceful, to simply relax. And as I count from 10 down to 1 now, your feelings of comfort and relaxation will deepen down even more now. 10. Your mind is beginning to become quiet and calm. 9. All of your muscles are becoming so very soft and relaxed. You feel so peaceful and relaxed. 8. Although you may be aware of people or noises in the background, your mind is still able to hear the sound of my voice. In fact, hearing that normal background sound makes you feel relaxed even more and doubles your deepening now. 7. Your body and mind are now totally relaxed. You are feeling wonderful. 6. You are floating deeper and deeper. 5. You feel safe, comfortable, and relaxed. 4. Your body feels totally weightless and rises whilst you deepen. 3. Deeper and deeper. 2. Letting go now of anything that stops you reaching complete inner peace. 1. Your body feels like it is floating in the air on a beautiful, warm summer day. You are completely relaxed as you continue to let go more and more. You are aware of everything, and yet you are not aware.
Imagine now, yourself in a bubble. The kind of bubble you blow out of a ring with soapy liquid. It is light and delicate, but it will not break. You're floating in this bubble. It's comfortable and nice. A pleasing room temperature, much to your liking. There is plenty of air, crisp, enhancing air to breathe in and out. So take a deep breath now and hold it for 3 seconds. And then exhale very slowly. That's it. Slowly and easily does it. It's a beautiful day outside with the sun shining and white fluffy clouds, lots of fun clouds. I want you to imagine yourself in this bubble, bouncing from cloud to cloud, working your way across the sky. Let's begin with number 20, and then work down to 1. You go deeper and deeper into sleep, as you bounce from cloud to cloud. And when we get to number 1, you will be completely relaxed. You will not hear everything I say after that, but you do not need to listen to me. Your subconscious mind will do all the work for you. All you need to do is relax. Go deep into sleep. Feel yourself breathing now as you go deeper and deeper still. We will begin now. 20. You're getting sleepy. 19. Your eyes are staying closed. 18. Seek sleep. 17. Puffy white clouds all around. 16. Bouncing from cloud to cloud. 15. Sleepier and sleepier. 14. Breathe that clean air in and out, feeling so good and so sleepy and so relaxed. 13. Relaxed and so tired now. 12. Bouncing from cloud to cloud. 11. Your eyes will not open. 10. Deep, deep sleep. 9. And so very tired. Seek deep sleep. 7. Breathe in and out and sleep deeper. 6. Tired, tired, and 5. Eyes completely closed. 4. Deep. Deep sleep. 3. Even deeper sleep. 2. Relax more and more still. 1. Deep, deep sleep. So deep that you are completely relaxed now and will not open your eyes, but your subconscious mind will hear everything I have to say.
may find that your mind begins to wander. And that's fine. Consciously listening or not consciously listening, it makes no difference really. Your subconscious will be listening to everything I say, regardless. And you can know that every time I say the word number two on this most moment, you can relax twice as much as you already are. Whenever you do hear me say the word or the number two, all that you have to do is to either listen or not to listen to the sound of my voice and remain relaxed as I talk to you. And you begin to know what you thought you really don't know. As each time you listen to this very powerful program, you'll notice some more and more and more beneficial, deeper, more profound results in you. You will always either, eventually consciously, and always subconsciously, notice that there will be times during the program when there will be nothing except the gentle pulse and music. When your conscious or subconscious mind notices this, then either one will begin to focus on the thoughts and or the feelings, the very positive and happy thoughts and feelings, which are the desires of what you will achieve by the persistent use of this very powerful program. You are developing your own techniques of therapy. And any problems that the mind has created can indeed be solved by that very same mind. You have the solutions to your problems already. Whilst there are many shades of grey, essentially, they are all either dark or light. Without knowing, you are developing yourself already.
I want you to use your memory and imagine as one now. When I say begin, I want you to think of an animal for each and every letter of the alphabet. Start by thinking of an animal that begins with the letter A. Get it in your mind now, clearly, strongly. Now, I want you to think of another animal, but this time, beginning with the letter B. Take your time. If you can think of more than one animal that start with the letter B, choose the one that you like best. It's very important that you take your time and concentrate on this task that you're doing now. In a few moments, you will go ahead and continue finding names of animals, starting with the letter C, then D, and so on, until you go through the entire alphabet, all the way to the letter Z. So let's go ahead and begin now. Start with the letter C. Visualize or imagine that animal that begins with C and hold it for 3 seconds. Okay. D.
Make yourself relax.
Your favorite animal beginning
even
with a
more
D
by
now.
Slowing down your breathing now.
E.
That's
count
right.
To three.
Visualize
as
it
you
as
breathe in
big
through
as
your
you
nose.
Can.
And hold it. Now
and count
F.
To three
as you slowly breathe out
and
through your mouth.
G.
H.
Make the in-breaths
think
the same
length as
the out-breaths.
And imagine
the animal strongly.
Try to keep your chest still.
I.
And only let your belly move in and out.
J.
As you control your breathing to relax you.
K.
Hold that image in your mind
ten
for as long as
like
you can
this.
Now. Will calm you before any situation. When everything seems to be going
frequently
against you,
consider
remember
the connection
the
of all things in the universe.
The wind, not with
reflect
it.
Reflect upon the multitude of bodily and mental events taking place in the same
deep
brief
breath.
Time. Simultaneously, in every
my
one of
eyes
us,
can't see.
And you
my
will not be surprised that
and
many
my mind
more events,
can't imagine
or rather all things that come to pass,
that awaits me,
exist
but
simultaneously in the one and entire unity,
and dream
which
now.
We call the universe. We should not say, I, a European, an Asian, an Indian, an African, or I am an American, but say, I am a citizen of the universe.
Now let the focus of your mind go to your tummy. Let your mind focus on your beautiful, healthy child. Let your mind focus upon your baby. See your baby in your mind's eye, curled up, cozy and safe, warm in your womb. You're a wonderful mother. You sense that your baby is peaceful and happy, and your baby senses that you are happy. You love your baby, and you're sending love to your baby right now, and it knows this. Say to your beautiful, healthy baby with your mind that you love it. Let the child feel your love. If the baby is sleeping, hush it gently while you let your love flow to it. In your mind's eye, see yourself smiling, holding your happy, healthy child in a warm and beautiful embrace. Love flows easily from you to the child. The baby appreciates this. You know this, and you feel the child's wonderful love flowing back to you. Tell your beautiful, healthy baby how much you love them. Tell the baby, this person, this soul, how much you're looking forward to meeting them. Tell your beautiful, healthy child that you are aware of them and that you're preparing for the wonderful birth and for the life ahead. Your body is relaxed, prepared and at ease, readying itself for the wonderful moment of the birth. You are happy to share your body with the child until the time arrives for them to be born. Tell the child how much you're looking forward to holding them. Let the child know with your mind and with your heart that you love them. You feel this love in your body, and this love is surrounding your baby. You express regularly to the child that you're looking forward to the life ahead together. You tell the child regularly that they are welcome and that you are preparing for its arrival and for the life together with you. You feel the love you have for the child flowing through your body and through your hands and into your tummy surrounding your child. You're a wonderful mother, and you will be a wonderful mum. You love this child. This thought registers deeply in your subconscious mind, and you feel this love surrounding your beautiful unborn baby. You know and feel that the baby is receiving this love, that it is safe and peaceful, growing healthy and happy. The baby knows you're a wonderful mother. You're aware that the baby is aware of you. You have felt responses to your words, to your feelings, and to your moods. This awareness will grow more and more as the pregnancy progresses. You are now wonderfully aware of the bond that is alive and real and conscious and growing between you, the mother, and your beautiful child. You're happy to share your strong, healthy body with this beautiful, healthy child. You're both enjoying this time. You're loving this child, and the child is loving you. You're both looking forward to a wonderful birth. You're a wonderful mother, and you're looking forward to all that you will learn from this beautiful soul that is growing strong and healthy in your tummy. The child is also looking forward to all it will learn from you, and perhaps that is why the child has chosen to be with you. You realize that the baby is already a person, and that they will bring with them their own personality, their own likes and dislikes, like a seed that is growing. A seed contains all that it already is. It has such wonderful possibilities. A beautiful soul that has come to join you in this life at this time. You're looking forward very much to watching and helping this little seed to flower and grow, to watching them and their personality evolve. You let the child know this regularly. You express yourself easily and lovingly to your unborn child. You're already a wonderful mother, and you will be a great mum. You are perfect for what this soul, this little person wants and needs to help them evolve into a wonderful, healthy, and happy human being. You and the child are very excited about this, but you're also relaxed and at ease, and you're confident. You're both breathing easily, and you understand how this breathing will help you with a smooth and easy delivery. You're looking forward to this smooth and easy birth. You're a wonderful mother, and you will be a great mum. You're ready for this event. You're confident, you're a wonderful mother, and you will be a great mum. You're surrounded by love, and you're safe and secure. You're enjoying the different stages and marvel at the incredible things that are happening to you each day as your body prepares for the relaxed and wonderful birth. If you're disturbed in the night at all, you will easily find a comfortable position to move to, returning to your sleep easily, waking the next day feeling rested, relaxed, and happy. Your body is nurturing and protecting the unborn child. Your body is protecting and preparing you. You're relaxed and confident, practicing the breathing and peace of mind that you'll need when the time comes. You're relaxed within yourself, and you're relaxed and confident about yourself. Everything is as it should be. You're a wonderful mother. This love that you feel comes naturally to you, and you will be a great mum. You're looking forward to meeting this soul, this person, your child. You're looking forward so much to holding them and being with them. You realize more and more that you can talk telepathically to the child, and that the child can hear you. Tell the child how you feel about them. Tell them now. Just see how that feels. You're also taking care to eat healthy foods, choosing foods that are good for your body and good for your baby. And you take care to exercise regularly, enjoying walking in the fresh air. You practice your breathing and your relaxation techniques. You're listening to your body's signals, and you're listening to your baby's signals. You're giving yourself and your baby healthy vitality and energy. The good food that you're choosing helps provide the energy and the nutrition for your body and for your strong, developing, healthy baby. You're enjoying this healthy eating. You're feeling strong, and you feel your baby growing strong and healthy. You're a wonderful mother. You know what is good for you and what is good for your baby. You realize how useful you practicing your breathing and relaxation will be. You're understanding your breathing exercises are incredibly helpful during this time. You, your body, and your baby are relaxed and confident, preparing for this wonderful birth. You practice your breathing daily and focusing of your mind. You enjoy this practice, realizing how much your baby enjoys doing these things with you. This understanding empowers you. You feel healthy and empowered as you realize how important your breathing and your whole body relaxation is helping you and your baby during this time. You breathe easily and deeply, creating relaxation in your mind, in your body, and in your unborn child. You're very strong, and you're confident with yourself about the coming birth. You know that everything will move into the correct position naturally when the time comes. You know how to relax, and you will remember how to relax when the time comes. You are powerful. You're a wonderful mother. You and your child are preparing. You're confident with the support you have around you, and you're confident with yourself. You're relaxed, and you're a wonderful, natural mother. You talk to your baby each day with your sweet, gentle voice. You sing gentle songs to the baby each day, placing your hands on your tummy. feeling and anticipating the arrival of your child. You talk calmly. You include your baby into your daily routine. You include your baby into your laughter and jokes. You ask its opinion on things and the choices that you make. You are loving the child. You're a wonderful mother, full of love and awareness. You're a wonderful, inclusive mother. You're fully aware now of how your thoughts affect the child. You know instinctively when the baby is sleeping and when it's awake, and when it's listening to you and when it's feeling you. You're noticing more and more that your beautiful, healthy child is growing stronger and more confident each day. You take time each day now to sit quietly with your child and talk with them, feeling the baby's movements, communicating with one another telepathically. You can see the beautiful child in your mind's eye, floating, weightless, protected, healthy, happy, warm and snug. You're a wonderful mother, and you will be a wonderful mum, and you feel strong. You accept the occasional feelings of fatigue that are part of this miraculous thing that is happening within you, but you realize too, you have great strength. You too have already grown so much as a person. You're aware and trust your intuition. You're a beautiful woman and a wonderful mother. You're enjoying all the emotions you're experiencing during this pregnancy. You're looking forward to the wonderful birth of your child. You do know instinctively what is good for you and what is good for your baby. What information is useful, disregarding what is unnecessary. You're a wonderful mother, and you know that what is good for you is good for your baby. You instinctively know what to do. You're a strong woman. You're intelligent, and you're sensitive to your own needs and to that of your baby's needs. You talk regularly to your baby, asking the baby how certain things feel. You explain regularly to your baby, telepathically and also out loud. You talk to your child in your tummy, letting it know how you feel, what is going on, and what decisions you're taking for both of your well-being. You feel good about yourself. You're confident, healthy and relaxed. You're profoundly aware that your baby is conscious of you. Your love flows to the child surrounding it. You feel the baby's love emanating in your belly, out into your body. You're aware of all the wonderful things that your body is doing for the health and growth of your child. It is a miracle, and this is a wonderful time for you. Your healthy child is growing stronger each day and more confident each day. You're a wonderful mother, and you will be a great mom. You're relaxed and confident, looking forward to the wonderful birth that you and your child have prepared for. Now each of these ideas has made a deep, vivid, permanent impression on your subconscious mind. And each day in your daily life, you become more and more aware of the full, powerful, creative expression of these ideas.
It's time to come back to the present now, out of this deep relaxation. The subconscious mind will begin to transfer all of the beneficial new learnings that you've made to the conscious mind, the emotional mind, and the physical body. And as the unconscious mind now begins to start that transfer, I will begin to bring you back. In just a few moments, you're going to wake up. I'm going to count from 1 to 5. And at the count of 5, you're going to come back to the here and now, feeling wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way, feeling so much calmer than before. 1. Start to wake up and emerge from hypnosis. 2. Feeling wonderful, awake in every way. 3. Come back to the here and now and sensing the room around you. 4. Your eyes are beginning to open as you wake. And 5. Eyes wide open, wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way. Thank you for using EnTrance.